Well, new this midday, a case of whooping cough has been confirmed in the Sioux Falls School District. The district sent out an email saying the student attends a Roosevelt High School. The school says students who had close contact with that person received additional notification. Last weekend, cases of whooping cough in the Portland State football team caused the cancellation of the game with the University of South Dakota. Now, cases have also